Normally, you can't select the text from a YouTube video description in the YouTube app. You just can't long click it like this. But if you run this tasker task, copy YouTube video description, the description comes up as selectable text. And now you can select the part you want and copy it and then paste it and use it wherever you like.